One of the things I value most is integrity. I value being part of an organization and team that is honest, transparent, and that always does what is right for the customer. I see this play out every day. For example, when negotiating a home loan, I always take the time to help my customers consider how this decision may impact their lives. I ask them questions like, what is most important to you? What do you value and hold dear? Is this even something you can afford? I want to make sure they aren't making a financial decision that may have a negative impact on the things that are most important to them in their lives. It really bothers me when I see other bankers who push people into mortgages they can't afford. I think this is my belief in action. We have to do the things the right way. Not only being compliant with the standard of our industry, but what is right for customers.